I know what I'm saying.
Vagrant.
Tight arse, innkeep, water.
Can Sarah Structon.
Watch it!
Uncle said folk on the cop.
Wounded and tired, Ciri collapsed in the swamp. Some peasants found her and took her to the Baron, Velen's self-appointed ruler. The warlord took the young woman in, had her nursed back to health, then sent her on her way to Novigrad.
It's you. I'll never forget you. I must thank you once more.
You play Gwent?
Do you really have no one else to play with?
Always nice to play someone new.
Who's this after all? I'll play you, and even stake one of my unique cards.
Pull out your cards.
Not only did I finally come across an
What's up, mate?
Greetings, Gwyn.
Careful.
Damn it all, I'd so hoped for victory. Alas, so be it. You've won the card fair and square. Greetings,
Beagle. You know me? Where from?
We met long ago in Broccolon.
Possible, but can't say I remember.
No surprise. You were badly wounded then. If not for the Dryad's care, it's unlikely you would have survived.
Long time ago. So long it feels like it happened in another life. Maybe that's not so far from the truth. Vafail.
We have a contract on our lives. We need only wait. We shall die on our own soon.
Oh!
How long are you gonna make me wait? Damn it!
Whoa there, Roach.
What brings you here?
Saw your notice. Can anyone tell me about the monster?
I can. The patrol has been lost. Somewhere along the south shore of Lake Windama. We must know why.
What makes this witcher's work?
Some brickmakers live south of here. They call their village Byways. Almost empty now. Redanians do not patrol there. That would be foolish. And robbers do not attack Imperials. That would be even more foolish. This leaves one option. A monster. You must learn what happened to this patrol. The Empire places great value on the lives of its soldiers. Do this, learn well what happened. The reward will be proper.
Need more coin. Offer's not nearly enough.
You are mad, Monster Slayer. The Imperial Army is not the society for the protection and well-being of mutants. You are mad, Monster Slayer. The Imperial Army is not the society for the protection and well-being of mutants. This much we can pay.
Deal. I'll see what happened to your patrol, whether there really is a monster in Byways.
Good.
Heard of the Flyhead Brigade? Your guide.
Non-humans.
Heard no monster will come near you. Stuff on.
Yeah?
So long.
I asked her, how do I get my lush to use his hand? Ow! So, she
you
gives me an amulet, says it quenches thirst.
Your arse.
And? Did it? Next.
Greetings!
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. Farewell.
Ah.
Ye seek trouble? Don't.
Ghouls. And where there's ghouls, there's usually corpses.
Yeah.
anyone there? You can come out. It's safe now.
Witcher.
What happened?
Nilfgaardians came plundering, looking for valuables, as if we was rich.
Who killed them? Couldn't have been you.
I don't know. Must have been those beasts you slaughtered.
Something stinks, and I don't mean the corpses.
That's how it was. Why dwell on it?
You're hiding something. Gonna find out what it is.
There's not here. Black ones didn't even find anything.
Out of my way.
Godspeed to ye.
Greetings.
Wasn't a fair fight. Didn't stand a chance. Jaws strong enough to crush armor. Thrown to the ground with great force, internal hemorrhaging. Scent of blood still strong. Ought to follow it.
There's nothing there.
Tracks lead to this house. What happened here?
What do you mean, what happened?
Last chance. What happened to the Nilfgaardians? What's behind that door?
What do I know?
Listen, you. If you don't tell me everything you know, you could all die. Understand? Is that a burden you can live with?
There's tunnels beneath the village.
Tunnels?
Elven ruins. We scavenge them for trinkets, small treasures. Sell them to Novigrad merchants. No one expected anything bad to come of it. We dug through some rubble. Found a chamber. A beast slept inside. We felled the prop so the ceiling would collapse. Didn't bury the monster, though.
What did the monster look like?
'Twere dark down below. Couldn't see.
So how did it kill the Nilfgaardians?
I ran. Couldn't watch it happen.
Give me the key to the door.
You'd go in.
No. Wanna pour wax through its head, tell you your fortune. Now give me the key. So, correct me if I'm wrong. You dug through to the monster's lair, then buried the entrance, but the Nilfgaardians opened it again to look for treasure. Beast killed the Black Ones and returned to its lair. You wanted to bury the corpses, but their stench lured ghouls to the village. Now I'm here. Sound about right?
'Tis as you say. Yes.
I'm going down there. If I'm gone long, run. Barring the door, nailing it shut resolves nothing. There are other ways out of the tunnels. Gotta be. Fur shreds. An Ekimara. Hibernated here till the villagers woke it. Can be lifted. Pierced. Arteries torn open.
gods! He lives!
Found an Akimara hibernating underground. It was old. Must have been asleep for centuries.
An Akimara?
Vampire. Won't trouble you again.
You cut off its head, drive a stake through its heart.
Did what I had to. Don't go down into those tunnels anymore. Akimara aren't known to be loners.
We didn't hire you. Still, seems you deserve a...
You bet I do. Pay up. Farewell.
Move it!
What brings you here?
Hear about the missing patrol. Been to Byways. A vampire was terrorizing the village.
This is why they did not return.
Akimari are tough, even for a group of soldiers.
We will bury them with honors, as heroes. Your reward, well deserved.
Heard of the
guys. Not
yet.
look awful. If not for you...